Hello, Ghana. You're welcome to another great episode of Ghana Stronger Season 5. My name is Thierry Nyan, and as you can see, we are at the Holy Trinity Spa and Health Farm, and we are here definitely to bring you the best of Ghana's strongest. This is the first heat of the season, and my athletes are ready. It promises to be fun. Join me. As you can see, this is truly a special edition of Ghana's Strongest. We have gone through the auditions, cleared the medicals, and sorted out the final eliminator. Now is the first in a series of events that will determine who earns the proud record of Ghana's Strongest. We have come to Sugakope with 10 athletes after our rigorous processes, and all 10 of them are pumped up for this. They have to be, because they are 4 engaging tasks to complete. Now, I should let you know that the athletes have traveled a distance from where they slept last night, a distance of 1 kilometer from, the tent of Judah to this particular Bereka Garden in Holy Trinity Spa and Health Farm. And they are ready to partake in the event. Crowd is ready. I am ready. The commissioners are ready. Talk of the commissioners. I have to be inviting them here. Dan Budu, Foster Baffo, and our guest commissioner is going to be Francis Frimpong. Let's welcome them with a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
The men with the task of ensuring that the contestants not only do the tasks, but do them right are our commissioners.
Now, before we continue, let me just update you on the sponsors of this particular competition. Dr. Malt is a proud sponsor. We have 5-star energy drink as well. Holy Trinity Spa and Health Farm, and they are also a sponsor, as well as Darling Smooth Alcoholic Lemon Drink and Tabia Herbal Mixture. But we have a guest commissioner, and he is of the name Francis Frimpong. You've been with the athletes for some hours. What exactly has been your observation, training with them?
Yes, I've seen that almost everybody is ready and prepared to come into the competition and win. And, they have a very welcoming atmosphere in between themselves. And then whilst we were doing our stretches, they actually applied whatever we've learned through the days. And I'm sure if they are going to continue like that, all of them will be winners.
If they are ready, then obviously I should let you know about the events that they are going to be having, in the course of the competition today. This is the first heat of Ghana Strongest Season 5, and they are going to be going through the keg toss. After that, they will have the Dr. Malt squat, and then the block placement. And the fourth event will be the 5-star energy drink, Farmer's Walk. Being the first event, the keg toss, how difficult is this, and how do you expect them to pull through?
Our first challenge, it's quite difficult. It needs more techniques than strength. It's not about strength, it needs techniques. So if you don't have that technical know-how, all the kegs will hit the bar and drop. It's supposed to travel over the bar and fall behind it.
This is Ghana Stronger Season 5, and we are at the Holy Trinity Spa and Health Farm in Sugakope. And definitely we are here to bring you the best of Ghana Stronger Season 5. The event starts now.
Our first task is a keg toss in the beautifully named Valley of Bereka Gardens. It is fair to say the challenges have proved tough for a lot of the contestants. super winner of the Keck Tours when Courage finishes with the challenge.
Four reps in 15 seconds.
So Courage buzzed the Keck Tours, but there are still three challenges to go, and others have their chance to catch up. It all sets up for a next batch of challenges perfectly.
We go for a quick commercial break. When we do return, we go for our next event. Stay tuned.
Mustafa Ahin was the first to go, and he finally got on the scoreboard to set the stage for a series of stunning displays.
The very first athlete, he is Mustafa, aka Mayweather.
Many of the contestants used the squat challenge to finally register on the scoreboard.
Ladies and gentlemen, Raymond Robertson, aka Aboso Kaimanche, he starts with his Dr. Mall squat challenge. How many can he complete? second.
Usman Mumuni had finished in the top three of the Keck Toss and needed another top three finish to jump into the lead. Could he do it?
Ladies and gentlemen, Usman Mumuni John Cena completed 14 reps in 50 seconds.
So after the challenges, Mumuni leads, but can he hold on? There is still the block placement and a farmer's walk to come, so a long way to go.
Now we are going to be going over to more events after this commercial break. Remember, this program is proudly sponsored. Five Star Energy Drink, Tabia Herbal Mixture, Holy Trinity Spa, and also Darling Smooth Alcoholic Lemon Drink. Yeah, welcome back from that short commercial break. My name is Thierry Nyan, and this is still Ghana Stronger Season 5.
We are halfway through our first contest after selecting our final 10 contestants. And so far, it has been a fascinating contest. Our next challenge is the block placement.
I'm ready, so let's get started.
This was turning into a major contest between the top four. Damian Smith, Courage Adugo, Ahmed Bouache, and Usman Mumuni. And the block placement offered the opportunity for one of them to break away. Aduko's speed and technique proved crucial in the challenge.
His time starts now. Ousmane Mumuni completed all four blocks. Damian Smith weighs 140 kilograms. A huge man, that is. And he does it. And Ahmed Boate, aka Randy Coleman, completed all four blocks in 1 minute 16 seconds. Real test of the thigh strength. Mustafa Ahen, aka Mayweather, is showing us what he can do with a block placement. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Mustafa Ahen, aka Mayweather, and at least he was able to complete two reps. There is a technique to this block placement, and Godfred Akobila is making sure that he uses that technique.
Mumuni remained the leader of the pack after the first three challenges, but Smith, Aduko and Boache were hot on his heels.
Next up is going to be, the five-star energy drink, Farmer's Walk. But before we do that, let me just take you through our sponsors for this event. We are sponsored by Dr. Malt and also 5-Star Energy Drink, Tabia Herbal Mixture, Holy Trinity Spa and Health Farm. And also, we are being sponsored by Darling Smooth Alcoholic Lemon Drink. These are our sponsors for this particular competition. This is Ghana Stronger Season 5. My name is Thierry Nyan, and at the moment, we are going to be going for a short commercial break. When we do return, we are going to be briefing you on what exactly the 5-Star energy drink Farmer's Walk is all about. Stay tuned. This is Ghana Stronger Season 5. We are the Holy Trinity Spa and Health Farm in Sugarcope. My name is Thierry Nyan.
So then to the final challenge of the day at the Crocodile Gardens at the Holy Trinity Health Farm and Spa. The perfect fit for the Farmer's Walk.
This is the fourth one, and this one is the Heat 1 of Ghana Stronger Season 5. Let's get started.
Mumuni knew that bossing this challenge would give him victory in the first contest, but he had to go up against a tough customer in Ahmed Boache.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so all four challenges have been completed by the athletes. Some did well, some, according to their own standards, were not able to live up to expectation. But this is why this is Ghana's Strongest. This is the reason why these men are to prove to all of us that they are to be named Ghana's Strongest Season 5. My commissioners are going to be bringing me the results and, of course, the final positions of all these athletes. Are any of them going to be dropping out? It's a surprise. You should be staying tuned. The fourth edition of this particular competition was hosted by Holy Trinity Spa and Health Farm here in Tugakope. When I mention your position, you know that you follow in that particular order, and I'm going to be starting.
After a long day of tasks, bronze, speed and muzzle, Mumuni had emerged the winner of the day, but this is just the start. Next week, two of our contestants would head home. Until then, thank you very much for joining us and see you later.
This has been another episode of Ghana's Strongest Season 5. This particular weekend, we were at Tugakope, the Holy Trinity Spa and Health Farm. I can't leave without thanking all of you that came to join me here. Proudly sponsored by Holy Trinity Spa and Health Farm. Of course, Dr. Malt 5-star energy drink, Tabia Herbal Mixture, and also sponsored by the Darling Smooth Alcoholic Lemon Drink. Yeah, long name, but a very good sponsor at that, and a very good drink as well. Anyway, so that has been another episode just gone by. We were at Tugakope. See you next week in Accra, where there could be evictions. Stay tuned.